can't hit it.
What?
Okay. Why you trap me, man? Oh, fuck. Yeah, he's trapped. What? These clamps. Okay. Should be army of zombies here on the road.
There they are.
Let's see. How does this work? Ooh. Not bad, not bad at all. Okay. Yeah, buddy. Heck. All right. So many dogs here. Damn this. With this weapon, it's not so hard. Nice, we got the guts weapon. Is there like a grace here? No. It's down here. This area is also new. As you guys can see, normally there's a rune there. No, there's a whole castle. And the grace is here. Oh, what? I never saw these. Volcanist. Really? Volcanist starts here? It's insane, bro. What a place to start. Okay. Let's see, first things first. Let's go for the bosses. We know there's an Urtree avatar down there. And there's also a dungeon down there, if I'm correct. Oh no. Oh. Triggered him already. Oh, these guys are annoying. Get out of here. Oh, damn. Bow. Bow. Wrecked. We got one. All right. Let's check. We killed the Urtree avatar number 2. Why is this zoom so insane? What? Okay, whatever. All right, next is the dungeon. Here it is. Let's go. Not too happy with the this fury though, because the madness is super annoying. Getting madness all the time. Big boy. Oh, he's not so strong this time. Whoa, he does give big boy. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Is there anything under here? Yeah, there is. Guy looks different. It's the hammer version. Alright, nothing too scary. I need to check how the HP regen is on this buff. Nice. 3 kills in a row. Not bad, not bad at all. Nice. Where does this go again? The buff stays on for a long time. Oh. I like that. Okay. Who's here? So many enemies? No. What? Impact wolf. Okay. Really? That's all? Sacramental butt. A bit light. All right, here we go. It's time. It's party time. No Scarlet Rod, please, before the boss. Alright, I'm not gonna do the frenzy buff. Fucking target. I'm dead. What the fuck? One hit? The fuck is this bullshit, bro? Two of these guys is pretty hard. Don't you hit me, fucker. Alright, one down. Alright, one is not a problem. Come here, man. Die, fucker. Nice. Why are the doors closed? That's weird. What the fuck? The doors are actually closed? Is this a problem? Can I get out of here now? Ooh. This could be a problem, guys. How do I get out? That's the question. Oh, I can TP, thank God. Alright, we got those two watchdogs done. Who's next? Four Mad Pumpkin Head times two. We can take on that one. Anything worthwhile in here? Notice a lot of zombies in here. Any special items? A lot of suicide boys, iron virgin. Any items here? I don't see much. There's a small item here. And well, it's a stupid butterfly. There's an item up here. It's a great smithing stone. Another iron virgin. Another crappy item, probably. What the hell is that? Alright. Let's get in here. Thank you. Okay. Get ready to kill the serpent. Oh, he's not there. Okay. Shimmering rune of magma. All right, we get all the. We get all the spells. All right, this is done. And number one, magma worm, gill tunnel. Let's go there. Let me turn on the big light. This other spotlight's hurting my eyes, so sorry guys. It's a little bit darker, but shouldn't hurt my eyes, you know. Not a sword. Oh, I thought game crashed there. Sure looked like it. Yeah. Stupid bird. Is he coming? Okay. Okay. Alright, let's see how good this HP regen is. Does it regen my FP also? Or not? I don't understand why this weapon art just changes. See? Like, sometimes it's like the katana skill, and now it's like greatsword. It's super weird. Why do the dogs not attack these guys? Let's just check out this skill one more time. Okay. HP recovery and defenses. I get the feeling this is the 30. Can I do both of those? Let's see. No, it replaces. Damn. So annoying. I can only do one spell. How does this black flame work though on my sword? Because it's possible, but how long will it if I do a skill, will it be gone? Let's see. Yeah, it's gone. It's a one skill use. So useless though. Alright. Oh, another one. So it's kinda useless to use this any weapon buff with this weapon. Nice. A lot of crystals. I thought you could cast Flame Grammy Strength and Golden Fowl at the same time. So why can't I cast these two spells at the same time? Stupid. Unique temporary buffs. Right, so I can do a regen buff, and I can do a. I should be able to do an aura buff and a body buff. How do I still have this buff on me, though? What is this? Is this buff forever? What is this buff? What is this thing I have? What is this thing? What the hell? It's weird. What are you gonna call, bro? Ghostbusters? Why do you even have a horn? Five times Grace Mimic. Why though? Why? Alright, here's the boss and Alexander, my boy. Hey, Alexander, boy. Bath of the prisoner. Takes forever to open these doors. These boys tanky. Oh man, this skill takes a long time too before you can roll again. Hit them once. Good job. Molten sword. I think that's also a new weapon. Alright, we got the magma worm done. Let's go for 6 frenzy duelist gill cave. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm riding my horse. What the hell happened? What? The fuck? These guys are always so hard to get. I always give up. What the hell? The great one was not active? How does it work? Oh yeah, be careful now. Don't fall to your death again. Is there any spell I can stack? Let's see. A blessing. It's weird, this is not...
VC of Vitality.
Why doesn't it stack with this one? Maybe this? Let's see. So these do stack. Okay, so this is going to be Frenzied Flame dungeon. Chill the fuck out, boys. Really? What the fuck? What? 130 only? What is this bullshit, man? Why even fight? What happened to this guy? Hmm. And there's so many items. Oh my god. So many items in here, but... don't want to fight all these enemies. Keep going, my dude. Really, Rainbow Stone. Go. Ooh. This drops me into the boss area, right? Please, I hope you stagger as fast as the other giants. Not as fast as the other ones. Nope. Does this guy even stagger? I don't think so. Stagger already, bro. What the fuck? Yep, there we go. Took a while. Nice jump. Pro jump. Shining Rune of Frenzy Flame. Alright, Gil Cave is done. Alright, we got the dragon, the Scarlet Rod Dragon. So many kindred, what do you call them? Rod kids. So many. Fuck. Alright, did we get them all? Damn, son. Imagine playing 5 times enemies or more. Shimmering Rune of Wrath. Okay. Times. Let's see, it should be a. Whoa, so many of these guys. Damn. Should be a grace here somewhere. Should be right in front of my face. Grace, where are you? Why is there archery dude here? The fuck? I was not expecting him. Stop with the annoying shit. Oh, there's the grace. Bye. Let's fight the dragon. Oh yeah, you see? What the fuck? Bam! Bam! Oh man! I think in vanilla it does a lot more damage. I think. didn't nerf him. Damn you. Oh yeah, good heal, bro. Can I hit him from here? No. Bro, can you stop blasting? This fucking guy. All he does is blast Scarlet at me. We need all my mana of our heal potions. Alright. Are you done? Yeah, you're done. Good fight. Nice. Alrighty. Let's just get everything we can. Let's see. Oh, this is great. Whatever. Okay. Alright, so we beat number 7 also. Cemetery Shade, and there's a Night Cavalry up ahead. So let's just rest tonight and beat the Night Cavalry. There he is. double hit on him. Not a good hit. Well, I knew it. Ouch. Say good night. All right, he's done. Poison moth flight. So there's also a death ride bird up ahead. Yeah, I see him already. Okay. Do you have anything good for sale? It's weird, I thought the incantations stopped when you rest, but they're still going. Guy's no joke. What's going on? Get over here. Okay, see ya, bro. Well, you're not dying. You should die. Damn this thing. 1 HP. Nice. Alright. Oh, another boss dead. Dead Spoker. Alright, let's go catacombs. Oh, all good, all good. All right. Really, these guys really hold a grudge. These guys really hold a grudge. Fuck. Colossal Summerstone is great. Yeah. Can't be helped. Oh man, there's so much scarlet rot here. Also a lot of glowforts. Alright, let's go. Damn, son. Oh, one hit. Nice. Nice, Mausoleum Knight. Is that any good? Increase Int and Fate by 4 and reduces. Not bad. Why does everything increases holy damage? Oh, this increases. Oh, nice. Magic. Weapon damage by 4. Why do I have this then? Increase magic damage. Increase magic damage. Nice. What does this do? Int. Carrion. Do I also have to? Carrion. Yeah. I'm gonna go with Carrion Knight. Let's see. We finished that boss. Mark that one. Okay. Commander O'Neill we can get. Damn, son. Chill, Torrent. Well, I can't use the spell anymore, the frenzied spell. Oh no, what am I doing? Get up, get up. Stop with the arrows, guys. Super annoying. Okay. What is he doing? Who are you, bro? Alright, he's done. Another one bites the dust. 13. Oh man, I don't want to do that. Ah, stupid magic town. But I have to if I want to kill the boss. Is that the only boss? Yeah, 15, 16. Happening. What is this? Is this building always here? I don't think so. Really? Nox Oracle starts here. That's insane. What an area to start, man. You start right away in the rot. Insane, insane. Nice class to pick. What the hell, bro? Get the fuck out of here. I never knew the ball was here. Weird. Oh yeah, he's here. He's here, alright. Stop by the shack beyond the southern gate. Oh, the Millicent dude, okay. So yeah, do I have to solve the puzzle here? Yeah. That's too bad, that's too bad. Aren't there like sorcerers here normally? Going on down there. What are these, all these guys normally on the roof? I can't remember. Alright. Oh no, that's bad. Can I get up from here? Yeah, I can. Okay, I didn't know. Jump. Oh, there's balls rolling around the town. Big balls, these nuts. Here. Those are normally not here, I think. Nah. A rot pot. I think also this fucking ball, man. I can't remember a ball rolling around here. And these guys? I'm not sure about this. I think they changed the enemies in here. Look at this. The fucking... Nah. These guys normally show up in the underground, not here. Right, so this one is open. Is this one also open? Alright, good. Look, there's even a guy here. Okay. Why is there a teleporter here? Nox flowing sword. I think that's new. A new sword. Oh, there, yeah. Let's get the grace first. What? What? Where are we? No way. Oh yeah. Stupid. Am I a bit out-leveled here? Maybe. We'll see. Not that bad. It's not too bad. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay. Night Maiden and Sword Stress Puppets. So might as well get the black... Oh, be careful. Might as well get the black finger blade. That's here, right? Sit down. It's down there, I think. Can't remember. It's not here. What's this though? Okay. It's a ball. Big ball. Okay. Open the door. Is this like an infinite spawn? Do they keep spawning? I wonder. What? Get over here. Get over here. Alright. Oh, no mana. Oh, this dude's so strong. No! No! Yeah. Gonna have to do all the way again. Let's try again. What? Last time I could just teleport through the balls, but I guess not. All right, now we will have enough FP. Kill them. My rules. Alright, one down. Okay. Sit down, bitch. What's in here? It's not a blade, right? No. Shimmering rune of night. Okay. Should be a door somewhere. Here. All right, let's get this blade. so we could get the statue, so we could get the last two bosses for Liurnia. No horse, really? Where's the blade again? I forgot. I forgot which way to go. Another elevator. I don't think it's this way. Oh, what's that? What's that ball doing? Alright, so we can conclude that it's not here. Celestial Dew. Isn't that the potion Celis gives you? Alright, do we go this way? Or do we go with the elevator? Can't remember. I think we need to take the elevator because the grace is over there, or do we... No, I think we need to take the elevator. Not 100% sure, but I think so. Nice. It's weird, we're coming from the different direction. I think normally you come from over there. Oh man. We went from Caelid to here. Some ghost glove wards. All right, let's see where this elevator takes us. Further down, okay, to the Lake of Rot. or not. What are those? Damn basilisks. Normally get invaded here, right? But not if you're not doing the quest. Okay. What is this? They made a whole building here. It's weird. Oh, I'm gonna take my socks off. It's like 200 degrees up here. What did it do with the Lake of Rot? What's going on? What? Where's this guy? What? Whoa! What is this freaking damage, guys? Oh no. I've never seen these enemies before. Alright, where's the stupid finger blade? Black. Finger slayer blade. Night sacred ground. So it's not here? Where is it then? It's over here? So I'm at the wrong place. These guys are way over leveled, so let's go here later. Getting destroyed. He's mad now. What? What the fuck? Oh no. Alright, we killed one. He gave no runes. Why not? Why did he not give any runes? Ouch. Really? Oh, he gives runes 250 only. Okay, they're not that strong though. This one guy doesn't give runes. That's stupid. No, 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 just shoot your... Gets a Gatensho. Alright, these give a little bit more. Oh, so if you stand close to them, it does double damage. Probably the blades also hits them. Okay. So they made a complete map on top of the Lake of Rot. Oh, the Scarlet Rot was fast. Damn. Oof. Who shot me? Someone shot me. Oh no! What a place. Let's go back to Caelid. Continue death. Let's see. Yeah, so this is the chair crypt. Okay. Oh wait, man, this death counter. I think I died like 2-3 times already. Let's get it updated. It's probably 3 times. Ouch. Then this place is bad, okay. What's this? Really? So if Servant of Rot starts here? What a bad place to start.
Well, my flesh is a cup. If you're a flesh. If you're a flesh.
The Bankai.
do we have anything new? Poison ornament. Evoke the aspect of an insect like pest. I love how fake these descriptions are. Open a channel within your own flesh to the formless realm. So what does it do? Alright, so can't do your quest. So who's the next boss we're gonna kill? 14, Falling Star Beast, Celia Cave. Celia Cave. Is that cave, is that up here or is it next to the sorcery town? I can't remember. Is there anything here? Dungeon? Nope. There's just one, Michaela's Lily. What are you guarding, weirdo? I mean Michaela, not Michaela. All right, Celia's hideaway. Is there gonna be? Oh yeah, there it is. Battle Mage, Hugius. No. Crystallians times 3. Damn. There's a grafted scion here, right? Or not? It should be a grafted scion. I thought it was a grafted scion here. Stop! Oh, not one hit. So weird, I still don't understand how it works. This R2 keeps changing. So sometimes it's like, see, now it's just, it acts like a greatsword. But sometimes it acts like a katana. So I don't know when it happens, the switch. Kill these guys because I just want to buff like in peace. Can't have all these guys fucking around. Alright. Ready? Ouch. All right. This is mine. Really, dude? Can't see what's going on. Stop. Yeah, buddy. Bow. Bow to your master. Who are you? Gets got Tencho! Okay, we got him. Shining Glintstone Rune. I wonder if that's the strongest Glintstone Rune there is. I don't know. I'm not sure where the Cedia Cave is. I'm looking at the map, but it's probably down, right? Yeah, I think it's next to the Chair Crypt. Yeah, you can see it on the map. Now let's do that one and then go to bed. My eyes are not, can't open anymore. Cave's over here, yeah. Oh no, it's a Celia Crystal Tunnel, it's called. Not Celia Cave. Bro, do your homework, come on. Isn't this the tunnel where you get trapped? Yes, it is. What the hell? There's a alabaster lord here, normally. I can't remember that guy being here. I don't think normally that guy is here. I think there's some gravity a rune to be had here. I'm not gonna kill everybody, come on.
Ain't nobody got time for that crap. Nox Swartzers. What? This guy. Roped magic pot times 10. Get out of here, fool. Alright. Ooh, Mr. Alabaster followed me all the way over here. Scary dude. Really, man? What are you doing? What are you doing here? Stop! Fuck off. See, now it does the katana strike. Or whatever, Moonveil strike, I don't know. Alright, let's have some fun. I don't think the might be Falling Star Beast. Maybe they changed it, but I don't think. No, it's the Falling Star Beast, okay. I got three of those in. I don't know where his head is, but I'm hitting it. What is this guy? Why is he squishy, bro? Whatever. Bye. No, it's a bell bearing. Weird. Where does this teleport take me? What? So is this, yeah, this is the stealth fight. It's funny. It takes me even further than I was here. Oh, my runes are still there. Is that great rune still active? Yeah, okay. Maybe we replace this with this one. All right. Ooh, this is bad. I don't have the thingy. If you know what I mean. I don't have the mana regen. Ouch! Why so mean, bro? Oh, this guy's tanky! Oh! Point blank missed! Hit him. Hell no. Alright, please hit. I need this to be a hit, yeah. Alright, got it. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. What? Dead? Am I dead? No. Super close to death, though. A roll. Heal up. Come on. Yeah, good job. Good boy. Didn't hit it, what a waste. Hey, hello, sir. Oh, I don't even do damage. Like, I don't even do yellow damage. Yeah, it is dying though. So, on the right track. Keep shooting my little. Little black flame at him. Alright, nice, that did some damage. You're going down, Estelle. I don't care. You're going down. Black flame! Come on! Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah, oh, use this. Yes, okay, let's see. Oh, nice. Nice, 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 nice. Nice, 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 nice. Alright, no horse. I can go Moonlight Altar now, right? So I can kill some more bosses. That's nice. Oh, I didn't I didn't click the grace. Yeah, here we are. Here we are, Moonlight Altar. Alright. And with that, I'm gonna wrap this stream up. Oh, my body's way too tired. Hope you guys